today we had a big drop in the stock market, and the immediate reason that set people off was this terrible report from Target. And it turns out that they, even though they had more sales, people are going to the stores more, the costs for Target are really increasing very fast. And that's for things like the freight and the transportation, the same kind of costs that we get at the pump when we're filling up our car. Target has those same costs when they fill up the trucks and pay for transportation to get their goods to their stores. So because of this, and because people are changing the way that they buy stuff, the costs for Target are going way up faster than their sales are going up. So combined with a similar message that we got yesterday from Walmart, they are also having trouble with their profits because of inflation that they are feeling. They're making much less money, way less money, like worse than Wall Street thought. So Wall Street does not like to be surprised like this. And so they respond by punishing, you know, stocks like Target. They knocked off one quarter of the value from Target today. It's actually not that historic. And part of what's going on in the market today, why we see a move that under other times might be considered more shocking, these days in pandemic and with inflation as high as it is, the market is upset. It's kind of confused. It's trying to figure out what's going on now that the economy is roaring back and the job market is very tight. Interest rates are going up and they're going to go up a lot. And this changes a lot of things for the markets.